Well, way up in Alaska, the state that stands alone, there's a dog race run from Anchorage to Nome. And it's a grueling race with a lightning pace, where the chilly winds do wail beneath the northern lights, cross snow and the ice, and it's called the Iditarod Trail. Well, give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, the race, it won't be easy for the masters of the trail, and some of them will make it and some of them will fail. But just to run that race takes a tough and a hardy breed, and a lot of work done by the dogs that run across snow with a whistling speed. Well, give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, I just pulled out of safety, I'm on the trail all alone. I'm doing fine and I'm picking up time and I'm running on in the Nome. There are no sled tracks in front of me and no one on my tail. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail.
In the caribou tundra, in the wild barren land, on the fierce Arctic ice where the polar bears stand, where the trail of the Eskimo hunter is worn, this is the country where legends are born. Where the northern lights blaze above a cold Arctic haze, and caribou come to an old shaman's drum. In saloons and in dance halls they talked of the gold. There were stories of fortune, stories of cold. The trail of the weary gold miner is worn. This is the country where legends are born. Where they measured a man by the gold in his hand, the speed of his gun, or the dogs he would run. They came here to settle, to build a new land. In her mountains and valleys, in their cabins they stand. And the trail of the hardy homesteader is worn. This is the country where legends are born. These fields you see now were broke by their plow, and their children have grown to build homes of their own. And in the caribou tundra, in the wild barren land, on the fierce Arctic ice where the polar bear stands, where the trail of the Eskimo hunter is worn. Ah, this is the country where legends are born. Well, I can still see him smile over all those miles of the frozen snow and ice. He was the kind of man who always lent his hand. He was quick on good advice. Here's to Joe, and it's off we go in the land of the midnight sun. They call this race the Iditarod Trail. To me, it's Reddington's Run. In my heart, it's Reddington's Run. From the city lights of Anchorage to the finish line in Nome, you never find a village that he couldn't call his home. And no matter how hard the going got, he was never afraid to run. Where another man would just give it in, Joe had just begun. Here's to Joe, and it's off we go in the land of the midnight sun. They call this race the Iditarod Trail. To me, it's Reddington's Run. In my heart, it's Reddington's Run. Now a cold wind blows, and everybody knows it'll never be the same. Every musher cried on the night you died, and every husky howled your name. Here's to Joe, and it's off we go in the land of the midnight sun. They call this race the Iditarod Trail. To me, it's Reddington's Run. In my heart, it's Reddington's Run. Hey, here's to Joe, and it's off we go in the land of the midnight sun. They call this race the Iditarod Trail. To me, it's Reddington's Run. May it always be Reddington's. Dusty boots, bittersweet highways, lonesome freight trains riding through my memories. Just a kid with that same old story, on the road bound for glory. So a guitar was my only load when I wandered Woody's Road. Eighteen-wheelers, dirty truck stops, small towns, greyhound bus stops. Going for days without eating a thing, hat to the wind, sleeping in the rain. I got my highs and I had my lows when I wandered Woody's Road. I walked through mountains and fertile valleys, city lights, dangerous dark alleys. Coast to coast, singing every working man's tune, street corners and smoky old bars. I followed my boots wherever they'd go when I wandered Woody's Road. Hey, this land is your land, this land is my land. You know, I've seen it now from both sides, man. Done my best, though my troubles, they were many. looking for them old pastures plenty. Fed my soul of the seeds I sowed when I wandered Woody's road. I fed my soul of the seeds I sowed when I wandered Woody's road.
But he'd had enough of the ocean and the whale. So he bid farewell to his shipmates all and he hit the Klondike Trail. Like men of old, when he thought of gold, he could see himself a king. As he took the whip to the Huskies hitched, you could hear the big man sing. Ah, my Shondogs, there's gold up in the stream, shining bright and haunting all my dreams. He'd heard stories tell of the Arctic hell and the trouble he would see. But his guide tonight were the northern lights and they looked like heaven's key. After years on deck of a ship near wrecked and the smell of rotting whale, he would gladly take any pain or ache he'd be dealt upon this trail. Ah, my Shondogs, there's gold up in the stream, shining bright and haunting all my dreams. After years of toil in the Arctic soil, where the big man found his gold, but it's sitting tight in a hiding sight and it never will be sold. It's become his friend and likewise the land and the cabin by the stream, and it's here he'll stay till his dying day as he dreams a miner's dream. Ah, my Shondogs, there's gold up in the stream, shining bright and haunting all my dreams. He was hard and tough, but he'd had enough of the ocean and the whale. So he bid farewell to his shipmates all, and he hit the Klondike Trail, hit the Klondike Trail, hit the Klondike Trail.
Northeast, I'll be overflying Elam towards White Mountain.
In my heart there's a wild wolf howling to the tall pine trees. It's a long cold trail that I've been on. There just doesn't seem to be an end to this way I've been gone. Oh, I can see that road spreading over the land. I see a young boy standing with a suitcase in his hand, and it was long ago the boy was me. And I was running like a wolf in the mountains, wild and free. I've got it in my mind that it must have been the times that made me to wander away from a family that I love.
Land right in here.
Above, but everybody
having
the same. It was just me being wild and free.
Okay, we got our skis down, they're pumped up.
I didn't care at all which way I did go. I didn't mind the hunger, the wind or the rain or the snow, 'cause I was on the road to what I wanted to be. Just another man moving down the highway, wild and free. Well, I've got it in my mind that it must have been the times that made me to wander away from a family that I love and a warm roof above, but everybody around me to say it was just me being wild and free.
We'll drop right in.
There's a part of me still wild and free. In my heart there's a wild wolf howling through the tall pine trees. It's a long cold trail,
right alongside the trail
that I've been on. It just doesn't seem to be an end to this way I've been going.
A little dumpy. Okay, not the smoothest, but it's hard to see with the light. Maybe we won't put that one on YouTube. <You're> Softer than I expected.
Well, way up in Alaska, the state that stands alone, there's a dog race run from Anchorage in the Nome. And it's a grueling race with a lightning pace, where the chilly winds do wail beneath the northern lights, cross snow and the ice, and it's called the Iditarod Trail. Well, give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, the race, it won't be easy for the masters of the trail, and some of them will make it and some of them will fail. But just to run that race takes a tough and a hardy breed, and a lot of work done by the dogs that run across snow with a whistling speed. Well, give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049.